May 1st. We are not in Poland to hate, but to see what hatred has done. It's now Thursday, and we are about to approach Majdanek, the most difficult of all the camps. This is the camp where I supposedly lost my two uncles, my father's brothers, and my grandfather's seven brothers, my great-grandparents, and more relatives whose souls are now above us. This is the exact spot where my blood, my family stood and had their dignity and lives stripped away. I never thought this day would come where I would stand and say Kaddish and light a candle in memory of my family and the 6 million who perished. Al kidushat Hashem bidei hameratzim hanatzim ve'ozreihem mishar hamim
bitreblinka belzet sobibor Majdanek Auschwitz Birkenau uvishar machanot hashmada.
When there's only two gas chambers and you're in both of them, and you know, you're in there and you're looking around and there's scratches on the walls and you can see the blue like chemical like remnants on the wall, and you're just looking around and you're breathing freely, and you know that you know you're just looking and learning, and you get to leave. But they didn't. They were in there thinking that they're going to take a shower, and in that same room, they were gasping for their last breaths, you know what I mean? And like, we're in there breathing freely, and I felt selfish, like I felt kind of disgusting, like, and I felt lucky, you know, I get to leave and I get to see the beautiful sun the second I walk out, and they didn't. They were in that darkness and they never got to leave. They were in there for 2 minutes and their life was over, and we're so lucky.
The minute I get back, I'm running to visit my Zadie, because I can now share with him his pain. This was the closest I could get to my past. Before the trip, I read and listened, but now I see and feel. I can share the pain with my grandfather and teach him all that I have learned here on this trip. Tomorrow, we leave for Treblinka. Hopefully, it won't be as bad, but now I can handle any situation.
I will be the answer. At the end of the line, I will be there for you while you take the time. In the burning of uncertainty, I will be your solid ground. I will hold the balance if you can't look down.
You know, I witnessed with my own eyes what hatred has done, and now I can see it in my own house and on my own street, and it's just, you know, what could happen if we don't take precautions to prevent it, you know what I mean? Like,